This video is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
That might be him. What is he doing? Whatever, I don't care what he was doing. I don't know why he charged him. Oh, he needs to get back here. Ah, oh. Great. Nah, I can tell you're not doing too well.
This will only take a second.
All right, I'll just have him stay on me. No point in having him rush ahead for no reason, right? I'm sick of this damn gunner over here. Fuck it. I'll just lay waste to it with this gun. Hopefully I'll get something out of it. Now they have an RPG. I'll just flank the guy. No, I'm out of ammo. My pistoling days are over.
Well done.
Aw, damn it. That got him out of there. The beast. 6,666. You gotta be kidding me. Oh. I don't have any grenades either. It's kind of a letdown. There are a lot of guys at this last part. There we
go.
Man, that was definitely a shit ton of guys. Gonna have to say that. There's still a bunch of guys over here. Alright. What does this thing do?
TCP, you bastards! Murray, we're good to go!
He's found a clear landing spot ahead. Get there double time, he's not gonna wait long.
I got you. Gonna move on.
Of course, there's a bunch of mercenaries there. Or at least one or two. Well, I don't get the feeling he's probably gonna get shot down before we can get out of here. the hell is he doing? Just kind of circling around.
The chopper's landing. He said he's gonna hover low.
Yeah, see? How the hell did I know that was gonna happen? Every time. Just every building is not safe in this game. It's not a missile or a bomb, it's a helicopter crashing into it. That was a pointless thing of work we just did.
It never ends.
Let's push to the end of the boardwalk and find some breathing room.
Yeah, let's just fucking... Yeah, no. It's not happening today. Escape completed.
I guess we're lucky we got as far as we did. Salem.
I want to kill him.
Kill who?
Jonah. I just need one clean shot at him.
Then let's do it.
Well, that's a random revelation. Also, end of the chapter. Wow, that was a pretty quick chapter. It only took about 23 minutes to do. Not counting all that time I spent in the upgrade screen, I'm guessing. But, anyway, that's pretty much it for this chapter. It was a pretty short chapter. Shorter than most of the other ones. I don't know how many more chapters we have to go, but we're getting there. And that's about it.